Hi everyone, it's Vicky. Today I'm finishing up this little knitted sausage dog. I bought the kit at Aldi a few years ago. I did most of it and then I packed it away. And today I found it and I needed to knit two ears, a muzzle and a beret. So I've done that and then I've sewn it all together and stuffed it and it looks very cute. The instructions for sewing it together were very vague. And I had to refer to the photo on the front of the box for all of it. You fold the body a different way to what I would normally fold a knitted body. And the muzzle, I haven't sewn a muzzle on before, so that I struggled a little bit and it's not really even. But my dog looks really cute at the end. His little nose is a bit wonky. I hope his eyes are the same size. And I'm sure he's going to make someone very happy. Hope you enjoy this video, and if I am out of the camera shots, I'm very sorry about that. I did try my best with this one. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye.